I was born in Kaufman County, Texas. That was in 11th of September, 1886. Come to California in 1906. I didn't have to go to World War I. I was too old for World War II. One good thing that I've always been proud of, I was the youngest in the family, and the rest was all married, and I've taken good care of my mother and father as long as they lived. There's a fella up here at the post office one day, he's a pet him. I says to him, "That dog, you have no idea how smart he is. I just thought I'd tell you. You ain't telling me nothing. I know all about it." Kids would come here, "We want to hear old Ted sing." In them days, I fooled with him more then. I could just come in this way. "I want you to sing now. Do, do, do." "Now I have to take the harp and make a sound before you sing."
"Teddy, come in. Come on. Come on out from under there. Here now, sit down. Sit down, Teddy. Now here, I want you to sing. Sing these folks' song. Sing the old Rugged Cross. Listen, chord with this now. Here. Oh, oh. Yo, do, do, sing. Do. Oh.